Hello Aquas, welcome back to my channel. I'm going to do energy pull for you all. Holy Spirit, angels and ancestors, what messages do you have for the Aquarius? Everything want to just what messages do you have for the Aquarius collective? Messages for the Aquarius. We have Ray. Yoga and exercise are essential to your well-being, peace of mind, and spiritual growth right now. Okay, so this could be what you all are needing to do, or you could be doing this. We have Indriel. You are a light worker. God needs you to shine your divine light and love like an angel upon the earth and all of its inhabitants. Wow, it's beautiful. Okay, some of you could be singers. All right, so you could use your voice to heal your, your voice could heal others. Okay. This is what, your voice could be a major part in this, okay? Holy Spirit, messages for the Aqua, the Aquarius, Holy Spirit, messages for the Aquarius Collective. Emotions. Okay. So something dealing with your emotions. Ambition. Love it. What else? For the Aquarius. Power. Look at that at the bottom of the deck. Love. See Beyonce over there singing. Okay. Messages for the Aquarius. I'm trying to tell you, some of y'all are some singers now. Y'all are some bosses. This is how you're able to express yourself. Messages for the Aquarius. Grounding. You could have Earth in your chart and your sun, moon, or rising. What else? Good juju. Okay, number 7, number 3. Good luck, good jujus, okay. Divine lineage, number 6. So we have 3, 7, and 6. Okay. Bottom of the deck, intuition, number 35. That breaks down to 8. 8 has to do with finances as well. Check out some tea cards. It's a wrap for you, baby. I know I can't sing it now. I know y'all can, though. I'm trying to tell y'all. I look like people. I see where the emotions come, the emotion card come from. Because when I hear some good voices out there, I just be like, oh, it's so beautiful. I cry when I hear great singing. I really do, y'all. Okay, so some people could definitely get emotional off of your voice. Your voice could be so angelic. You know, you just have a beautiful, strong voice. You do. Messages do you have for the Aquarius? buried secret someone doesn't want anyone to dig up. Wasting your time and being dishonest with the truth. Wow. Double dipping illegally, accepting money from two different sources. Wow. What's that? Somebody stealing from work? Co-parenting issues due to different beliefs. Wow. Then we have the at the bottom of the deck, they have a record and they haven't been reformed. Can't trust them. What is this? Pressure? Rainy? Messages for the Aquarius. I never heard this song. Messages for the Aquarius. Could be dealing with the Virgo. You are good enough. You have that in your chart. Spirit wants you to know that you're good enough. Could be dealing with the Capricorn. Your hard work is paying off. You could have that in your chart. Too many cards, Holy Spirit. All right. Aquarius, that's you right here. Bring love into this situation. Okay, so there's a need to bring love into the situation. Adjustments are required. All right. Let's go ahead and do the tarot to clarify further. All right. So, yeah, so there's some truth that's coming to somebody who is juggling, or you could be having a successful breakthrough when it comes to your finances. You could be being able to balance out your finances. Right? Yeah. Could have been a burden for a long time. This Ace of Swords, again, successful breakthrough is coming. Something is coming in. Some truth and some clarity is coming. Holy Spirit, what messages do you have for the Aquarius? There you go right here, King of Swords. Okay. Authority. An authoritative figure. You're standing. You could have somebody. You could be having somebody blocked off, okay? I don't want to get that card. What else for the Aquarius? Yeah. Somebody was trying to cause a burden in your life. What else for the Aquarius? It could have been a canceled event. Something was canceled. Then you have this Wheel of Fortune. A canceled marriage, a proposal that was broken off or something. Then you got this Wheel of Fortune, okay? The Wheel of Fortune is karma, good karma coming. Like there's a change. There's a change coming right now. Could be within a relationship with anybody. You know, this Two of Cups could have to do with a relationship with family, friends. But when I get this Four of Wands, this is about celebration. Like something didn't work out. What's the King of Swords for the Aquarius? Yeah, you put an end to something. You block somebody off. There's a completion to a cycle. What's the World with the King of Swords? Yeah. You're financially, this is financial independence. This person could have been a burden. What's this Ten of Wands? The Chariot, you're moving on. Progressing forward. Cancer energy. Could be dealing with the Cancer. Okay, what's the Chariot? Yeah, Ace of Pentacles. You have a new financial opportunity. That's what you're moving towards. You're progressing. What's this Four of Wands in reverse? What's the reason for this? Could be dealing with the Gemini. Yeah, the Lovers. What's the Four of Wands in reverse with the Gemini? Yeah. You got the Four of Swords. 444. You're on the right path. Okay. Then you have this Ace of Wands. This is something that you had to contemplate on. You had to think about. What's this Four of Swords? Yeah. Two of Cups want to come out again. Yeah, Ace of Cups. This is someone that you could have newly got with. What's the Wheel of Fortune? Seven of Pentacles. So something could be changing when it comes to your finances. It is changing when it comes to, I don't know why I said could be. You're becoming more financially stable, financially independent. Yeah, what's the Seven of Pentacles? Yeah, so whatever this change was, whatever this is that you invested in, it was just a lot of, like, it left you wounded. Like, you know, you moved on to calmer waters, though. It just left you wounded. What's this Two of Cups, this relationship? The Fool. Yeah, this is your energy. Aquarius energy decided to take this leap of faith. Okay. What's the Ace of Pentacles? Page of Swords. Yeah, you're picking up a new skill. You're leaving, picking up a new skill. Yeah. You have this Ten of Pentacles. This is someone that you could have had a family with, or someone within that was close to you that you grew, you know, I want to say grew up with. I look at family, like, I don't always look at blood relation. Okay, but it was just somebody who was just, it was finances, like a lot of money involved, you know. You got the Star. You're healing from this, though. What's this Nine of Pentacles? It's a painful ending. Somebody's trying to cause a painful ending when it comes to your finances, possibly. What's this Ten of Swords? There's a betrayal. What's the Ten of Swords with the Nine of Pentacles? Ten of Swords with the Nine of Pentacles. Yeah, this is someone that you could have had children with, someone within your family, like I said. It's communication coming in. Somebody wanted to confess something to you. What's this Ten of Cups? Yeah, a wish fulfillment. You're getting a wish fulfillment when it comes to a family situation. Some justice about to be brought to whatever this is. Could be dealing with the Libra. This is a wish fulfillment. Someone could be trying to cause an ending to someone's finances. Now, this could be someone that you had children with, or you had a family with. What's this Ten of Cups? Someone from your past. Yeah. Yeah. Look at that. Ridiculous. Like, trying to cause an illusion, a tower moment. They could be jealous. Like, it's like, what else for the Aquarius? This isn't them. This is you, Aquarius. Okay, flip and reverse the roles. But you have the Two of Swords here. Okay, so somebody is weighing their options. Okay, this isn't you. This is your person. Yeah, someone is weighing their options. Okay. They're blinded. Yeah, the Devil. Okay. Someone is trying to blind somebody. You got the Queen of Swords here. So you and this person. So I'm saying you're dealing with another air sign. This isn't you doing this. Trying to stop somebody from being able to do something, okay? So what's the Devil with the Two of Swords? Yeah, having to make a decision. You got this Queen of Cups too. The Queen of Cups is Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. I think Pisces energy, if I'm not mistaken, but water energy, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. This is a wise woman. It's someone who is nurturing. What's this Queen of Cups? Who is this? Who's this Queen of Cups? Pisces energy, the Hangman. So this person is like, you could, this person could be somebody could be looking at whatever this is, this person from a different perspective. Something is toxic and they're seeing it. You're seeing it about this person. Yeah, that's what it is. This person, what's the Hangman with the Queen of Cups? Ace of Cups, water energy, major water energy. This is somebody who still loves you. Or someone that you still love. Okay, what's the outcome for the Aquarius? Queen of Swords, still some blocking off. Okay, you also could be getting advice from a Queen of Swords, okay? Air energy. There's some communication coming in. What's this Queen of Swords? Who is this? What is this Queen of Swords doing? This could be someone who wants to come out of conflict with you, or you could be wanting to come out of conflict with this Queen of Swords. There's some communication coming in. Yeah. Let me see. What's the Fool, Holy Spirit? Clarify the Fool, please. Yeah. It's somebody, like, whoever this Fool is. Okay, this could be you, Aquarius. Or it could be another Aquarius. It looks like this. It's like some inner. Somebody is refusing, possibly, to go within. Someone is refusing to go within. And this is where this leap of faith is going to come into. Like, they're just blindly taking this leap of faith to do something, and it's this isn't going to be a good outcome. Okay, that's the truth at the bottom of the deck. It's some truth and clarity. Could be, what's the Hermit in reverse? It's a Virgo. There it goes, the Tower. I'm trying to tell you, Aries energy. Okay, then you have the Empress coming to try to cause some type of Tower moment. What's the Tower? Don't do it. What's the Tower, Holy Spirit? I had never seen this video, this Under the Influence. I always thought this song was called Robitussin. Y'all, oh my gosh, wow. That's how you know I don't really even... Anyways, King of Wands, that's action per action. Yep, taking action to do something, okay? Very fiery energy. Clarify this, King of Wands. Yeah, to have somebody left out in the cold, putting the Five of Pentacles. Then you have this Three of... Yeah, have wanted somebody to leave somebody else out in the cold. Then you have this Three of Wands. Like, planning to do this. Working with somebody else to do this. To cause something to happen. Yeah. Yeah. But it doesn't look like it's going to succeed. What's this Five of Swords in reverse? Somebody surrendering. Yeah. There's an illusion. Child, please. Whatever this is, it does not. It's not going to succeed. It's not going to happen because... Some good karma is coming to some of you all's finances, okay? Whatever you invested in, it took a minute, okay? It took a minute for it to come to fruition, but it's coming. What's this Eight of Wands? Not Eight of Wands. What's this Nine of Wands? What's the Nine of Wands? Chris Brown. Anyways, yeah. So saving up financial, having whatever this is that you invested in, you're going to be able to sit on it and save up. It's great. All right, Aquarius, that was your reading. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I will talk to you all soon.